Everything is possible. Motivational videos. It is my intro. Everything is possible. Motivational video. I'm Artist Mikael Avatar. I'm talking to you from Thailand. Here is a fantastic country where you really can live your life the way you want. When I moved here in 2009, I understand a lot of things from my previous country. I thought I had figured out my life, and I knew that, oh, I can do whatever I want. When I came here, I saw new possibilities, totally new experience, new ideas how to live a life. My passion is about talking about how to live a life. How do you live a life? What's your experience? Yeah, you are many years now, 10, 30, 50, 60 years old. So you have a lot of experience how you live life, but if you can choose what possibilities do you want in your life, what possibilities is possible, I can tell you everything is possible. If you really have the passion for it, everything is really possible. So when I moved here, one thing that I learned after a few years is you have to be the person you are. Here in Thailand, the only way to be is to be the person you really are. No hideaway, no covering up your backstory. Yes, be the person you are. If you're not honest by being the person you are, you cannot survive here in Thailand, because the people that you meet, they expect you to be as you are. So I had to figure out, what am I? One thing about thing is Artist Mikael Avatar. I'm an artist. I see the world from art. But I'm also a coach. I coach people in life. How to live a life. How to open new doors in life. I'm also passionate about passion. I like passion, people with passion, things with passion, get passion in your life. I like doing things to surprise people, not to shock them, but to surprise them, to open doors that they didn't think was possible. I'm a possibility person. That's why I like to do this video about everything is possible. When I was a little boy, I wanted to learn how to bicycle. But when you have your hands like this and you're born with cerebral palsy, on your list is not how to learn to bicycle. It's not on the list. I didn't know that. People didn't tell that I will not bicycle all my life. So when I didn't understand this, I saw other people bicycle. So I borrowed people's bicycle outside my playground, and I learned how to bicycle. One day, my brother ran into the mother and said, "Mama, you have to go out and look now." And she came out, and I was going on a bicycle. So they had ordered a special bicycle with special wheels so I would not fall down. But so they had to cancel that one because I could go on, could buy a normal bicycle. So one of the things is when I came to Thailand, nobody believed I could go on a bicycle. I have a motorbike. I mean, that's not possible for a person like I to go on a motorbike or go on a bicycle, but it's possible. So that was a short story about everything is possible. If you really have the passion, the commitment, you can do whatever you like in your life. So this was a new movie about everything is possible. I will do some more over the time here. So I see you in my next movie. Take care.